Hello, my name is Álvaro Jiménez Sánchez, and I am a professor at the Technical University of Ambato. I am here to introduce to you the article titled Culture Industries and Character Composition in Children's Animated Television Series Broadcast in Spain, which appears in the Latina Journal of Social Communication, number 73. This article has been written by myself and other two professors, José María Lavín de la Cabada, also from the Technical University of Ambato, and Félix Ortega Moedano, from the University of Salamanca. As the title suggests, our article presents the results of a research focused on animated television series, one of the most popular media genres among Spanish children. The study is based on the analysis of 432 leading characters from 352 children's animated television series broadcast since the beginning of Spanish television until 2015. Data were obtained from different websites specialized in this subject and were subsequently processed and compared. The analysis of each series focused on such variables as nationality, production years, producers, and character composition, as well as aspects such as age, gender, and morphology. The analysis of the aforementioned variables indicates that there are significant differences across the animated series in terms of character composition and factors such as nationality and production years. The analysis also detected the system of an elite of production companies with marked and differentiated culture patterns, especially in the case of production from the United States, Japan, and Spain, among other relevant results. The full article is available in the website of the Latina Journal of Social Communication. You can email us to the address that appears on the cover of the article, should you need any further information about our research work. Thanks for your attention.